back.
And we're hungry.
And the reason why we're so subdued at the starting of this video is because we are in the presence of something magnificent. We are in the Undavali Caves. And these are 6 kilometers southwest of Vijayawada or 22 kilometers from Guntur in Andhra Pradesh. And they are absolutely stunning.
And if you ever get lost trying to find them, also remember that they are near a very big landmark, which is the Prakasam Barrage. And these beautiful caves are literally carved out of sandstone.
This country has so much history and has forgotten so much. But thankfully, these caves and structures like this are a testimonial to those that came before us. So before me, my father's father, this will take some time. So I'll rush it through. Lived here and made these caves in the 6th or 7th century. Now let us go and show you some more. They say that they were made in the 6th and 7th century, but some scholars believe that the reason why Gupta influenced carvings are also found on these caves is because they were made in the 4th century. Now we're not getting into the middle of that. That's a few hundred year
old
fight.
That's always a good thing. Like, greatness and good work always encourages other people to do good work. So in the 6th or 7th century AD, maybe some people walked by and they said, wow, look at those caves from the 5th century AD. What beautiful carvings. What a lovely idea.
Let's make more. Let's go and see them and then we'll go home and make more. Come, we'll show you also. You also try them.
Hello. So this is a 4-story structure and this base story, the ground floor, is basically an unfinished pillared hall. And you can see all these chisel marks where they must have worked really hard to cut through the sandstone. But this is just the beginning. Wait till you see what's upstairs.
This is the level that houses the Trinity. There's Brahma, the creator. There's Vishnu, the preserver, of course. And there's Shiva, the destroyer. And there's a whole bunch of stone carvings in the wall that are just incredible to see. Take a look. The beautiful carvings over here also represent Vishnu's avatar. For example, over here is the beautiful Narasimha, carved so well out of rock.
This story, which is the next story up, has a lying statue of what is called the Anantasayana Vishnu. Now, this is made from one piece of granite in the middle of a sandstone hill. So try and figure out where this piece of granite came and how they got it in this small room and then made such beautiful carvings of it. And remember, when you come here, don't be too loud, because here, there be bats.
Incredible beauty, incredible age.
Thank you.
Incredible history. This is truly a beautiful place and it's stunning. So please make sure you put this on your map if you're in Vijayawada. Don't just not come here. It's stunning. It's totally beautiful. I love that little cave with the bats on top. Should have jumped up and done that and seen how many people stuck around after you did that.
My ethos is to sort of leave wildlife alone. You know, it is what it is. But listen.
That was the message.
Yes.
For all of you.
Yes.
Please don't interfere with wildlife. In fact, when you're over here, there's a whole bunch of kids. And they were all jumping over the place and I just requested one of them. I said, this is from your country. These statues belong to you. If you jump on them now, how will your children see them? And he got really worried. He told all his friends to get off the statues. So teach them young, teach your children well, teach them to preserve their history and their monuments and leave wildlife alone. Very important.
There's also a different thing. After they all had a chat, then one of the kids came back to Roki and said, sir, what is your country?
Yeah.
So, listen, the lesson to take away from this is that anything beautiful takes time. Imagine the amount of planning and the amount of time it took to make such beautiful sculptures out of a rock hillside. And when you take that time and when you put your love and passion into something, then hopefully, like these rock cut caves, it will endure for thousands of years and people will come after 1,000 years and marvel at your work.
That's very good.
Take your time.
Very good. Yeah. Do you think people will watch our programs after 1,000 years?
I don't know, did you take your time?
Should we get our statues made? I'll make mine in granite, you make more than marshmallow.
No, then you need it.